hard to have cheer when you're socially distanced. But this year, Christmas, it's not taking a break.